Hi guys, in my car. This is a terrible angle. I'm so sorry. Let me see if I can get this better for y'all. It is Saturday morning. I've kind of been slacking on video posting. Guess I can take this mask off. I just went inside Legacy Nutrition, which is a Herbalife tea, coffee, shake bar. So delicious. We actually have two Herbalife tea shops in Blytheville. Oh my God. I stayed up, Mark and I, with our family until midnight, basically, maybe longer, working on a tile job. So Mark and I slept in. We were being really lazy, and then we got some calls. I had to go out and take some pictures for work, and I told Mark while I was out, I was like, hey, you want to go get us some coffee? And that landed me at the tea place. So I got Happy Camper. It was the drink they featured today. She said it was strawberry and pineapple. Honestly, I haven't had a tea that I disliked at this point, regardless of the flavor. So let's check this one out for the first time. Oh my goodness. That is real good. So these teas have no caffeine, no sugar. They have probiotics in them. They have zinc. They have all these wonderful healthy components. And that's why I'm so obsessed with going there. But I also have never bought a coffee from them. So I got the salted caramel iced coffee today. And it's huge. Ooh, yeah, that's really good. So, not mad about it. I got two just so Mark doesn't feel left out, but I go quite a bit to the tea places in town, and he gets mad because I don't always get him something, but my family knows how obsessed with teas I am. I got gift cards for Christmas, to help with my addiction. So I guess my favorite, I don't know, coffee and tea are very different, but this is, I would get this again and as a tea. Just so delicious. Oh my goodness. Wow. I am a happy camper. Also, let's not talk about this awful pimple I have on my chin. And I know it's because I've been having to wear masks constantly. I tried to clean my face, but whatever. And my hair is like this because I showered last night before bed because we were so dirty from laying tile and working at our cousin's house. But I normally can't go to sleep with my hair wet. Otherwise, when I wake up in the morning, it's just a mess. Like, check this out. It just doesn't want to cooperate the next day. It's like I lay down and I get all these cowlicks from the way my hair dries while I sleep. Look at that. It's fine. But yeah, happy Saturday. Hope you're enjoying. It's cold here in Arkansas, but it is still sunny and beautiful. We are gonna go back to my cousin's house today and do some painting. So I will try to add some of that into this video. So just a little daily vlog. Here we go.
sorry I didn't shoot an outro. We were so tired. It was such a long day. But thank you for watching. Hope that you enjoyed it. Be sure to follow us on Instagram @SlayCustomCoats. And I'll see you next time. Bye.